Bonnie, you're getting better looking every day.
That's good for an extra.
Why you giving that run so bad?
Wait.
Do you have anything you want to say?
I thought we'd say a word.
Yeah,
Lynn. I'll tell you one thing, I've learned how to drive around that abandoned. You want to come one day and go ride with me?
Hey, Bertie, you got anything you want to say? You want to tell us about Las Vegas? Any friends that you met up there?
That's the only thing I know.
Give him some material to work with now.
Well,
be a good MC, Ronnie. Don't just make him talk. Don't just sit him out there in person.
That's what he's good for.
No matter who you get now.
Go ahead and talk. Okay. Okay, Mikey.
Vote for number one. BR 549.
Okay.
No. Grandma hadn't planted nothing. Me and Grandpa is the ones been planting everything.
Kind of leaves me out, I believe. Oh, I know what I'll do. I'll help harvest it and eat it and that be done.
You and Donna come up here and get my part and save it for me.
Did y'all hear that?
Yes, she did. I'm Jack, if I haven't answered your letter, you have to excuse me, girl. Just let
well,
me
that's her
I have so much company.
Hey, that's her answer. Tell her you're answering her letter now.
Yeah,
tell us your...
This is my answer to my to your letter, Jack. I sure were glad to hear from you. Sure, it's such a sweet letter. Oh, and Mary, how you doing? I don't see how you put up with all that crazy bunch you got to put up with up there. And I'm sure looking forward to y'all coming down here to see me. Oh. Donner, too. You be sure and come, because I miss her. We'll miss all of you.
I don't know what to say.
Well, just tell me about your garden or something.
I ain't got no garden. Hey, get out here about July there. Give him some cantaloupes.
Yeah, get him some cantaloupes.
Well, I want platter on them.
Well, that's good. You want to tell Don and Jackie anything?
Well, they can come along, too.
They'll get a cantaloupe, too.
Yeah, they can get some cantaloupes, too.
Okay. Well, let's see.